हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल ईजी वे टू इंग्लिश। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द पोएम कैनोनाइजेशन रिटन बाय जॉन डन। कैनोनाइजेशन द पोएम इज यूनिक। द पर्सन एड्रेस्ड इज अ मेल फ्रेंड। लव इज अ थीम। द कैरेक्टर रिजेक्ट्स वर्ल्डली वाइज एडवाइस। First line, for God's sake, hold your tongue and let me love, shows Dan is brusque, familiar style. The poet mocks at the hyperbolical metaphors of Petrarchist. What merchant ships have my sighs drowned? Who sails my tears have overflowed his ground? Here the Petrarchans exaggerate the size of the lady love. The sighs have drowned the ships and the tears have overflowed the ground. These are the exaggerative description done by Petrarch. The poet John Donne mocked at their view. Canonization by John Donne. The poem consists of 5 stanzas of 9 lines each. First stanza, for God's sake, hold your tongue. This is the first line. These lines are addressed to his lady love. Dunn's relationship with the world of politics, wealth and nobility, he has moved beyond that. Second stanza, his eyes have not drowned, his tears have not caused floods. Yes, nobody's tears have caused floods. He mocked at the Petrarchan, my love is steadfast. Third stanza, he compares himself and his lady love to a fly that's drawn to a candle. Second one, he compares himself to a candle that gives light to the world. Third stanza, John Donne compares himself and his lady love to phoenix, which embodies both the qualities of eagle and dove. Phoenix can be burned by fire, but love burns Donne and his lady love. The lovers, their legend is fit for poetry, if not for tombs. He canonized himself and his lady love in verse. Fifth stanza, body is also essential spiritual diet. Thank you for watching this.